plan to pull off a gold bullion job in Turin, isn't it? Unfortunately... the Italian Mafia found out about it, and well, they didn't like the idea. Well, I've finished my time at Her Majesty's pleasure, and Lorna is on her way to pick me up from the prison gates. Touching scene, innit? The problem is, that silly cow has gone and borrowed the bloody Pakistani ambassador's car. I have got to get over to Marvin's to pick up the motor, and I could do without any attention from the law. It's going to be bloody difficult to get across London in this thing.
The ambassador's car. Hello, Charlie. Like the motor?
This car belongs to the Pakistani ambassador. Typical, innit? I've been out of jail 5 minutes and I'm in a hot car.
I just wanted you to come out in style, baby. Oh, Charlie, it's the police. We've lost them. I did miss you, Charlie.
Lorna, let's just get the hell out of here, shall we? The thing about a foreign job like this is that unless you've got plenty of money, you've had it. Now, Bridger's got plenty, but if I'm going to get my hands on it, I've got to impress. Now, that's where Freddie comes in, or Camp Freddie as he's known, on account of not having to worry about your bird running off with him. Anyway, Freddie is Bridger's right-hand man, and if I'm going to impress Bridger, I'm going to have to impress Freddie. So, here I am. It's Monday morning, 11:45. I'm meant to be meeting Freddie off the train at King's Cross, but it was a rough night, so I'm late. If I don't get my skates on, I'm going to miss him, and I can kiss goodbye to any help from Bridger. Meeting Camp Freddie. Let's get going!
How's they?
Now, although I know my way round a motor and the curved bits of a bird, Traffic computers ain't my thing. That's where Professor Peach comes in. Apparently, this bloke's a genius. But unlike Camp Freddy, he has a weakness for the ladies. The bigger the better, as far as he's concerned. So, I'm going to take a couple of big birds up the loony bin. That's sure to tempt him to go on this little jolly. Peaches for peaches. Come on, girls, get in!
I like them big. Big.
Bill and Tony know where we can lay our hands on a four-wheel drive, because we're going to need one in Turin. There's two getting delivered by train across London. If they can get there in time, they can be in and out before the drivers turn up and take them away. Special delivery. Come on, Bill. Right, Bill. I'm going to head back. Get your skates on. What the? That's my motor! Good show, LB. You've got to have eyes in the back of your head with a job like this. Too many people involved makes me nervous. That's why I wanted Bill on board. I've known Bill for years. He's a solid bloke. As luck would have it, he's getting released today after doing a free stretch, and I am going to meet him. His driving might be a bit rusty, so we're going to have a little game of cat and mouse. All Bill has to do is ram the car that I'll be driving. I just hope he's up to it. Skilful Bill. Get in then, Bill. Okay, let's go. Okay, okay, Bill. You've convinced me. Now, let's get out of here. Now, usually, I don't take unnecessary risks before a job. But I can't get out of this one. Dominic is one of the best drivers in London. The only problem is, he's banged up in Wormwood Scrubs. If this job is going to work, I'll have to spring him. Prison pals.
Jolly good show, Charlie.
Remember Dave? He's a bit of a ponce, but he can drive like the wind blows. He's usually well up for a job like this. But Lorna is going to have to prove she can keep up with him before he'll take on a caper as risky as the Italian job. No room for amateurs on this one.
Keeping it up.
Come on, Elgal. Got to get a move on.
I'll be right behind you. Toffee nose jerk. Darn easy.
old girl.
A lot of things can go wrong on a job like this. Usually, it's because someone doesn't do their job right. I told them to drive carefully on their way back to the warehouse, but I know William, he's like a bull at a gate. Now, all the explosives for the job are on that coach, and they don't like being banged around neither. I just hope he doesn't hit anything. Big William's ride.
Oh boy. Bomb. She's gonna blow, Arthur!
Supposed to blow the bloody doors off. Well, we've got the tour in. I'm taking the team on a little sightseeing tour. If we're going to get out of here alive, I need to make sure the boys know their way round the place. There's 5 stops in all. Then it's back to the hideout for an early night.
Torino Tours.
There's Traffic Control HQ. It's where all Turin's traffic computers live. We'll have to cross this weir during our escape in the minis. It's the Mafia. Lose the Mafia. We've lost the Mafia. Pay attention, lads. This is the piazza where we do the snatch. Police headquarters. This is one place we should avoid during our stay in Turin. Just one more stop before we head for the mansion, lads. Let's go to Turin's power station. This place supplies the power to Turin's traffic control HQ. that's our short tour of Turin over. Let's head for the mansion. This place is our new home for the next few days. I've decided to send Lorna back to England. There's no point in having her around when the job goes down. She'll just be in the way. The only possible trouble is with the Mafia. And I'm sure I can lose them easy, should they turn up. Mafia Mania. No time for shopping, Lorna. You're leaving on the next plane.
Oh, Charlie, don't make me leave.
No buts, Lorna. Get in the car.
Look at all the stuff I found in there. Look at all of these things I bought. Look at me, I am a shopping queen. That's all we need. It's the Mafia.
Get out of here!
Thank you.
This one's tricky. We've got to swap the traffic tapes in the control centre. The new tapes are going to cause chaos during the job, and that is the only way we're going to escape with the gold. Once me and Bill have knocked out the power station, Camp Freddy's team is going to swap the tapes. Traffic tape caper. Right, Freddy, we're going to the power station. We'll be back for you later. Right, Bill, let's go find ourselves a pushbike. Head for the power station. Okay, Bill, let's go and pick up the lads. Right, lads, back to the mansion. Got a big day tomorrow. Last night's caper went well. The only thing left to do before the job is to take out the traffic control cameras. The problem is that we don't know where they all are. The boys are going to have to find them, then disable them one by one. Interference. Okay, next one. 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 Okay, next one.
Hey!
Okay, next one. Okay, next one. Okay, next one. Okay, next one. Okay, next one.
Watch it. Hey, I'm walking.
Okay, next one. Okay, next one.
Maniac. That's where you're going, you moron.
Okay, next one.
Hey.
Okay, next one. Okay, next one. Okay, next one. Last one. Thank you. this is it. This is what we've been waiting for. The gold is on its way, and we're going to meet the convoy. The timing's tight on this one. We need to be in the right place at the right time, or it's all over. Convoy! Get in then, Bill. Getaway. Okay, we've got the goal. Go, go, go! Put your foot down! Put your foot down! We'll lose them easy! red, white and blue. You've got to keep them lined up with the ramps. You've got to keep them lined up with the ramps. You've got to keep them lined up with the ramps. You've got to keep them lined up with the ramps. Home free. Only 5 miles to the border, lads. Put your foot down, will you?
Watch out! How's things?
Put your foot down, will you?
trouble.
Watch it! Watch out!
Wobble.
This is too bloody easy. We're balancing on the edge. The gold is pulling it over the edge. We'll have to get it back. Hang on a minute, lads. I've got a great idea.